Hi everybody, welcome back. So I have not been really doing too much on the car. I spent some time painting the sill strengthener and the inner sill because they were just basically covered with surface rust. So now they're primed and painted and ready to proceed. But I'm running into a problem back here where I need to extend this panel downward, and there's a flange over here, and there's a flange over here, and there's a flange over here. And so there's a lot of things that have to be set at the same time, and it's not really working out in my favor. I'm trying to fit this piece, which is slightly the wrong profile for the hole. On the driver's side, it worked out like fine, and I was much less experience when I did that, and it just worked. So I don't know if I got lucky or there's something else wrong with the passenger side here. Even when I fit this, there's like a triangular gap. You can sort of see it right in the upper middle of the screen there. There's a triangular gap between the pieces. So I don't know. I think maybe this has to be shoved further up towards the front, which isn't the I mean, it's not possible. I have to trim the front there. But I mean, it would make this fit better front to back, but it still would cause a triangular hole to be over there. So I'm really frustrated, and I think either I screwed this up or this car is just so badly screwed up that it's beyond my ability to fix it. So I'm seriously considering just trashing this whole thing. Just selling the junk in the whole car. As much time as I put into it, it's not giving me any happiness, and seems like it's just fighting me at every step. And it's not fun anymore. So sorry to get so serious so quickly, but that's how I'm feeling right now. Anyway, that's it for tonight. Thanks for watching.